Like most automakers, Hyundai is all about crossovers and SUVs these days, with their lineup comprising of more such models than ever. Yet, they haven't given up on minivans and they are about to introduce a new one. Likely replacing the H1 or iMax, it will be dubbed the Staria and will launch in select markets, Hyundai says, without revealing where exactly. The upcoming minivan has a futuristic exterior design, with the Korean automaker stating that it resembles a spaceship. The front fascia is dominated by a long LED strip that goes from fender to fender, whereas the headlamp clusters are positioned lower on each side of the wide grille. Further back, we can see a pair of sliding rear doors, large windows, a tall roof line and vertically mounted taillights that appear to consist of multiple LED lights. Said to provide premium comfort and convenience, which will make it ideal for both business and family use. The cabin features a large infotainment system in the middle of the dashboard. There is no visible dedicated screen for the driver, not from this angle at least, so unless it uses something like a HUD, critical information will probably be shown on the central display. Elsewhere, we can see that the Staria has a continuous air vent design, push-button drive mode selector that seems to echo the Santa Fe, a generous amount of storage spaces and individual rear captain's chairs. The latter are probably reserved for the range-topping spec that will be known as the Staria Premium, which is the model teased in these images, alongside the leather upholstery and other high-end amenities. Hyundai didn't say anything else about the Staria, so we don't know yet if it is related to the new Kia Carnival, but they will shed more light on it in the coming weeks.